If you're watching this video, you're probably a venture capitalist scouring the internet for good market analyses to discover low-risk, high-yield ventures to consider investing in. Educational Technologies is a fantastic new marketplace filled with ventures and innovation, and my job as an educational venture analyst is to evaluate companies, coordinate data, and report on my findings about the best new up-and-comers on the scene. But I'd like to give you an overview of the EdTech marketplace first. Education is very early in the technology adoption stage, giving it the opportunity to leapfrog the typical linear technology path most other industries have followed. This opens the door to an array of new innovations and growth objectives. The global educational technology market crossed $17 billion in revenue in 2017 and is expected to grow to around $40 billion by 2022 at a compound annual growth rate of 18.3%. This has led to the global education market currently being estimated to be worth around $5 trillion. Some estimates even put total global markets at $8 trillion by 2025. This market growth rests on two major influences in the educational realm. The first is the innovation to teaching and learning methods, with students and teachers all across the world embracing the opportunities that the EdTech industry is bringing to their classrooms. The second is the exponentially increasing population rates, with linked numbers of students needing education. With high estimates for more secondary and post-secondary students by 2025, governments are struggling to fund education, making public-private partnerships critical to supporting future growth, innovation, and access to education. This means that investing in EdTech ventures will mean a double bottom line, with both economic benefit and social impact in your investment portfolio. Whilst China is a primary financial leader in the EdTech industry, the government is still the managing organization for educational products, making it a less profitable area to invest in, with limited growth opportunities. Europe has seen strong grassroots innovation, however, the region remains a largely underinvested and fragmented market, home to the publishers and content giants that dominated the last century. The most exciting and competitive marketplaces are situated in Africa and Asia, with Africa poised for explosive growth as population numbers fuel enormous demand for skills, and the tech-ready continent of almost 500 million unique mobile subscribers jumps over the traditional infrastructure of developing nations, adopting mobile-first learning solutions, with EdTech companies being started at a staggering rate. In the global context, Africa is becoming one of the most dynamic e-learning markets, and EdTech companies have begun getting funding, especially in startup hubs in South Africa, Kenya, and Nigeria, turning it into an EdTech hotspot. Entrepreneurs across Africa have taken brilliant steps in contributing to the development of a revitalized educational sector, with foreign investment and tech companies using Series B funding to step into the African markets. This creates massive opportunity for investment into innovative entrepreneurial ventures that develop transformative solutions for African consumers and businesses. If you're interested in specific new up-and-coming ventures in Africa to invest in, an article with a report on EdTech companies of interest will be linked below.